relatively vain.
It was oak furniture, as most of